And now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robert Symons.